brain drain. I think that brain drain is being caused because of the governments. I would say governments lack in providing opportunities to its citizens. So students are, not feeling satisfied in Pakistan because they are being deprived of their basic rights. Like people are earning so lesser salaries in Pakistan. So that's why everyone's first preference is to go abroad. Whenever they see an opportunity, they want to avail it. I mean, I want to ask each and everyone, almost everyone in Pakistan, except the elite people, want to go away to abroad because the conditions of Pakistan are so bad that they don't want to stay. No one wants to stay in Pakistan because the situation is out of control these days. And I think government is, the main basic reason. Because if they would have established good institutes, if they would have promoted education, then it would not have happened. So the lack of education, lack of industries in Pakistan, and lack of employment.
There could be multiple factors of the reason that why especially the youth and the skilled labor is moving to abroad and the other countries. The main reason that I think is the lack of opportunities for employment and lack of recognition. The main point is recognition. We don't recognize the people on their merit. And the reason is there is a lot of corruption in every sector that results this talent drain from Pakistan to any other country. Plus, they are indirectly launching this campaign and have been working on this to initiate such projects and things to in fact motivate others to leave Pakistan. And when the skilled labor, which is an economic resource, is not working here in Pakistan, not giving services here, so it is a deficit. In fact, it is promoting the negative aspects of economics as well.
Brain drain एक ऐसी चीज है जैसे अगर हम पाकिस्तान को ले लें तो हमारी 70% लोग हैं वो यहाँ रहना नहीं चाहते, वो चाहते हैं कि हम अब्रोड जाके पढ़े. और उसमें मैं भी हूँ, आप भी हो, सब यही चाहते हैं. झूठ बोल सकते हैं लोग के अपने आप से कि हम ब्रेन ड्रेन या मतलब कि अब्रोड जाना नहीं चाहते, पाकिस्तान में रहना चाहते, लेकिन गलत है. सच बात तो ये है कि हर कोई जाना चाहता है बाहर अब्रोड, क्योंकि उनका फिर वहाँ जाकर माइंड बिल्कुल फ्रेश हो जाता है, वो फिर अपने यहाँ पाकिस्तान को भूल जाते हैं. तो ब्रेन ड्रेन उसे ही कहा जाता है कि अपने यहाँ मतलब बस अपने मुल्क को छोड़ के बाहर चले जाना और वहीं पर रुकना. और सेकेंडली ये कि अपनी 70% लोग स्टूडेंट्स यंग जो है वो यही सोचते हैं कि बाहर जाना है, हमें यहाँ नहीं रुकना. तो ब्रेन ड्रेन इसी को कहा जाता है. तो मतलब इसकी और भी बहुत सारी टाइप्स है, लेकिन एक ये भी टाइप्स है जो कि कॉमन है जो मैं एक्सप्लेन कर सकता हूँ. तो ब्रेन ड्रेन इसी को कहा जाता है.